Money Manion.
Hello, Vandenberger here. Welcome to another session of my BioShock.
They got her locked up in this place.
Of my BioShock Infinite Let's Play. I haven't really played in a... Well, I haven't at all played in a week. I'm going here. Oh, right, there's this thing. Well, I haven't played in a week. I bought a mixer, finally, and it doesn't work. That and school's been kinda rough on me. So I haven't really had time to mess with it. Candy bar. Candy bars. Hello. Rock's phone. Jack.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me, because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
So I don't know if you've noticed or not, but my studio mic has been having some problems. It's really quiet. I think it's a sound problem. I'm not quite sure. I think I'm going to buy a new microphone. Quite honestly. What's that? Pineapple. Because these mics...
Please do.
Menarche. What the hell is that? What the hell is a Menarche? Oh, there's a teddy bear. No, let me look. What is it? Okay, so it's got something to do with the menstrual cycle. So they're collecting period blood samples? Yes, that's kind of sick, but why not? Specimen is dangerous. Okay, that kind of scared the shit out of me. Wait, where are we going? Okay, I'll go in here then. Ooh, hello. But, yeah, the mixer...
What the hell are they doing to her?
I haven't seen this place before. What are these?
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late, just in the siphon alone. I don't... something's happening!
Poor guy. But yes, my mixer... Oh, hello. The mixer decided that it doesn't want to work. Or not the mixer, my microphone. Nope, copyrighted music. So I don't really have time to fuck with it all too much. I think I'm going to return it. Or maybe I'll buy a new mic. I don't know. I've spent close to $200. Excuse me. But anyway, I've spent nearly $200. On equipment. The mixer itself costs 60. I got a plan for it, a 2-year plan. If anything happens to it, it gets replaced. $13, which is pretty damn good. And various other stuff. Cables and shit. Okay, I'm not gonna watch all that. It'll probably be on YouTube.
Watching her.
Okay, we are going the right way. But yes, I'm just going to be using the Guitar Hero mic.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see
sorry.
It. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Crazy ass religious people.
Suspect tracker. Dressing room. That's where we need to go.
Alright, dining room. Right. What was that? Okay, that was scaring the shit out of me for a moment. This is very eerie. Coming in. There we go. What do we got here? Hello. How are you doing? The fuck? Aww. Paris. I'll be going back to Paris on Wednesday, I think. So that's this place. Yes! There's an Ender Quarter Channel update. What's that? Specimen present. Oh. Aw. Poor thing. Ooh. She got... Oh, okay. She's a damn good artist. Hello! What is she doing?
Whoa!
She broke the glass.
Whatever that was. It's got nothing to do with the job at hand.
Yeah, that's spirit. I didn't see nothing, I didn't hear nothing, I didn't taste nothing, I didn't smell nothing. That's the sign of an efficient worker if I ever seen one. What's that? I'm gonna turn the sound up a little bit. I cannot wait to be done with this. Well, fucking with the sound every 5 seconds thing. Alright.
This job's getting worse all the time.
Come on, can I shoot some stuff? Let's see this first.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Alright, Menarche. Oh, it's the first menstrual cycle. Not weird. What she doing? Okay, I guess I'm gonna go in
library.
Am I gonna shoot her? Open door.
Holy shit. Alright. I can do this.
Excuse me for a moment. And I'm back. Kitchen. I gotta turn it down. God. Okay, there we go. Oh, how you go?
Hey! Knock it off! Stop it! Will you stop it?
Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it. You're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
All right. Huh. Found the girl. How? Oh.
Come on, this way.
I thought she was leaving me behind.
It's his job to keep me locked up in here.
We'll see about that.
Problem is, I want voices to be loud.
Who are you? Why did you come here?
Music to be off. And sound effects to be relatively low.
This way, come on!
Yeah, I am gonna fuck with it. Yeah, this is the game that taught me how to burst in video games.
Call the elevator!
What
the hell is that thing?
Press the button!
What is all this? They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
A
human. You're the girl who's getting out of this tower!
Elevator's here.
This way.
We have to keep moving. He's
Who's
tearing the building apart.
You? Who's he?
Careful, Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
I know who he is,
not now.
But most of the people watching this don't.
Out of the way. Let me try.
Why the hell does your dumbass want to go up? And the thing saves us. Where's the lady? Guy's tearing shit apart. Oh, it's her as a angel. There he is. Hey, buddy. Leave us alone, alright? We don't want to hurt you. We're gonna die. Oh, wait. Yeah, we're gonna die. Bitch, bitch, what I just killed. Don't leave me. Oh. Water. Hey. Big Daddy. Only as a bird. It's a big birdie. And I should mention that this mic can't be muted.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt! Free us the girl and wipe away the debt! Are you in there, DeWitt?
Gun in my finger.
What do you want with her?
We had a deal to win.
Graceful.
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now!
Are you... Anna? Anna!
Battleship Bay, I've been told to tell this girl whatever she wants to hear as long as she comes along. Oh, he's a Pinkerton police. Shit, those are bad. Hello. Those of you who don't know the Pinkerton police...
Anna.
I'll tell you later.
Anna.
No, it's me. Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on. I just
need to... Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
So the Pinkerton police are responsible for basically beating up peaceful protesters in the labor protests of long ago. I probably could have made that sound smarter, but I didn't feel like it was worth the effort. Hey, people. It's you! You should be in Mafia too. That lady's everywhere.
Hey, you see a young girl?
Is this some kind of sales pitch? Because I'm not interested.
You see a young girl? A blue skirt? No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
Oh, maybe.
Hey. I'm looking for a young girl. Wearing a white blouse, brown hair, blue eyes.
He doesn't look like he's having a very good time.
Hello.
No? Okay.
You fellas seen a girl around here? A blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one.
Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
I thought people were supposed to be nicer in old times. What is this? Audio log.
The prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid's stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist, but I'm going to spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Crazy religious people. Is this really how people used to dress when they went to the beach?
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
Who isn't, brother?
Yeah, you're so funny.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
The First Lady. President Comstock. Any Father Comstock? Human children. I'm gonna go in here first.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Is that Sean Devlin? Hang on a moment. Okay, it's entirely possible that it is. It's like... And then... So yeah, that might actually be him. That would be interesting. Alright, well... Yeah... Provisions! Things, nothing. That was a person. Humans!
Everything's changing. People don't know their place anymore.
Tell me about it! An Oriental stopped me on the street and asked me for the time. Just like that.
There should be a law.
I think there is.
Yeah, an Oriental asking you what time it is. How should they? You drop two nuclear bombs on them and they just don't know their place. That was bad, but they're bitches, so it's okay. Alcohol gives you health. That's fine.
Maybe you and I should go for a walk along the shore.
I'll come
I'm not going on any walk with you.
Your reputation is well established.
They all look the same. All men in this game look exactly the same. Aha. There's assault.
Look at him, ladies. It's a crime someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
What am I wearing exactly? Yeah, at least I'm not dressed in the same generic striped crap that all the other men are wearing.
Well, he's your brother.
Look at him. He's got the brains of a child.
You know, I know a fella who can, shall we say, take care of this.
Wilma!
Well, it's that or the shame on your family. You're damned if you do and damned if you don't, I suppose.
I shudder to think what they're talking about.
Attention,
ah.
He's
dressed in
view. You of what?
Stop.
That's great. No panhandling, fellow.
Come on,
didn't you
mister,
see the signs?
We're working here.
All right, miss. Now put your hand a bit higher on the back of his leg. Two. No? All right. It's fine where it is.
Come on. Is this going to take all day?
Get out of my shot. Left. I'm not going to warn you again. Keep walking, pal.
Yeah, he really was. Oh, he had more than me again. What's this? Pistol. Why is there aim? I'm not. Stuff and things.
It is so hot.
Excuse me.
Does anybody have a handkerchief? This girl's gonna end.
I'm going to marry you.
I've heard that before.
You have to believe me. I don't love her anymore.
It amazes me how many men I've met haven't the slightest idea who they really are.
Hey, men are a simple people, right?
Damn fools. Should let them drown themselves.
Thin out the herd.
Well, that's positively Darwinian.
Whatever do you mean?
Darwin? Charles Darwin. Hey, keep your voice down.
Yeah, Charles Darwin. Crazy fucker he is.
I can tell my wife is scared, but I don't know how to comfort her.
Comstock will take care of the fox. If he says he has a plan, then he has a plan. When has he ever let us down before?
Well, he did try to kill me a few times. Hey. Here's a kid. Oop, I'm stealing your... Oh, not what I wanted to
the
do.
The Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist. But I'm going to spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Regurgitating is a good word, and I did not mean to play that. Where the hell? No!
The prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist. But
hey,
I'm going to spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeMitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now!
Manipulative son of a bitch.
It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, can you smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Get out! I know don't smell much.
Sorry, didn't mean to interrupt that, but the magic photo people are gone.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him.
Knew he was called
Father. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Weeping angels.
You dislike the look of the prophet.
or his gaze.
Can we leave now?
Yes, Father Comstock can preach 100 women at one time.
Huh. Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
Reading pineapple out of the trash can. I'm stealing this.
Mr. DeWitt, here. Come look at these.
I'm trying. I won't let me.
Bird?
Or the cage?
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do you... Never mind.
Bird or cage? I am gonna turn the music back on. Why not? Okay.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful, and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
Honestly, I like the bird a lot more.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I'm sure.
Can we go now? Love can I it. Shoot stuff?
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh, my God.
My God.
It has to be. Who else could do such a thing?
How could this happen?
Are you all right?
Why
did
it was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
It was probably those damn black people with their civil rights.
That was the sword.
He's the sword of
the... What I want to know is, what is the
name of the... Oh, God, the handyman.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
Where are you taking me, girl?
This one. Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
Can I shoot him?
All right. Quiet down
there,
Pete. I don't
see the point of stopping all of us.
Just go home and dry yourself
up. Man.
Did you hear about the statue? My God, what's happening?
They should just fumigate Finkton and be done with it.
What is happening?
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
She can pick.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Hey, human.
Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Have fun with your monkey shines, then. Don't let me be a deterrent.
I appreciate a lady.
Hey, I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Gin. Good stuff.
The housekeeper acting suspicious?
Oh.
Try asking the girl a few key questions.
Look at this.
Don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a valid complaint against the Prophet? And I'm sure some...
Gear, special clothing, grants you abilities. Death from above. Cool.
Some of your friends have attended meetings. I'd sure like to see what they're all about. Now, back to the music.
Racist ass motherfucker.
When I first seen Columbia... That sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Colored and Irish wet restroom. Unknown booze. Oh. Nice. Really, like, why do they hate Irish people? Like, I don't understand, but like, I...
This ain't no place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Did they, like, segregate Irish people, too? Because I know they were, there was, like, the sort of, they're all here to take our jobs kind of thing,
please,
but...
Please, they find you here. Blame's gonna fall on me.
I'm going. This, keep this area clean, it's your job. Is there a white man? Is there a white restroom?
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt! There's no cause for anxiety. Mr. Fink sends this with his regards.
Coat of arms. Easier to melee exit. So,
what was it that...
caught Mr. Fink's attention? Your savagery, Mr. DeWitt.
How do you do?
What's that?
There you go, little miss. Cotton candy here. It's your cotton candy.
I want some cotton candy. I'll just shooting. Hey, kiddo. I wouldn't shoot you.
Sorry, sir, but it'd be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
Thank you, sir. I'm gonna take all of them.
Motorized. Come and take a photograph with the father
Sometimes
of our country.
I think the Vox
chop down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the angel Columbia.
Crazies. Hey, you don't look happy.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Yeah, no shit.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Looks like rain.
Rain than snow.
I suppose that's true.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
No, sorry. I'm gonna visit the First Lady's aerodrome.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
Communist. All right.
If you're in such a hurry, go on ahead. Now.
Excuse me.
Hey. Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
I see an infusion.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
Oh, God.
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
God, shocked.
Get away from me! Let me out! I want out!
Yeah, girl.
I want out of here now! Stay away from me!
What?
Give yourself up!
Ooh, this is nice.
Die.
Oop, lag. Yeah, she probably just upset because I killed somebody and looted their corpses. Well, that's kind of my thing, you know.
This is the moment we trained for. The false shepherd is here. The day was not exact, but the prophet's sight proves out again. The specimen must be taken alive.
If she dies,
I suspect they will give us to the bird. And whatever pieces it leaves behind will bear no names. That was cigarette number 6.
Where is she? Great.
It's back here. And fusion, yep. Hey, kitty. I'll take a shot.
Nice.
I'm beginning to wish I'd have taken the salt. Infusion, but oh well. God, I fucking hate the mouse in this game. Can I go in here? I can't. Take that. There's one of those.
As the months and years turn to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised
her. Just stay where you are!
Sodom below.
Yeah.
Get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
What is that noise that you're making, girl?
Dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth,
you're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There.
No, it isn't.
About medicine. Do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss. I found some money. Want it?
Yeah, thanks. So yeah, that's what I like about Elizabeth. She's the first companion I've ever had in a video game that's actually, you know, useful. And doesn't die every 10 seconds. She actually finds stuff and doesn't die. Leave an area. Soldiers Field, and they think the girl is something of prophecy. Folks will die for their beliefs or kill.
Interest is a prophet having a bunch of carnies and carousels.
The place is themed to recruit children for the national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go, even when he is old.
Did you write that?
No. How are we gonna get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand. It's locked.
Child's play. All yours.
Thank you, person. What do we got in here? Ooh, an infusion. I'm gonna take this.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Yes. Carbine. 5 picks. I'm happy about this. Oop.
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish.
What happens if someone finds us here?
We tell them we got lost looking for the bathroom.
And that works?
Not usually, no.
You know, guns. I do want to get to that crate, but...
You could try forcing it open.
Oh, right. With my hands. Manual labor, you know?
Jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
It doesn't seem to work very well.
There it is. First Lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
And that will take us to Paris.
Soldier's Field.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker.
Our ice cold cola.
Should we head to the gondola? Or take a look around the boardwalk?
Hey, I worked hard for that!
Stop them!
I'm not gonna kill the kids because the game won't let me, but...
And when I came to Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Columbia. But it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
Yeah, I'm going to hell, I know, but...
Ignores him and focuses on his new shooter.
Just business.
Remember, boy,
don't let him aim! You've lost it!
Yep. Oh yeah, the vigor things. I can use those.
Seems like we're fairly well healed. Okay.
Appreciate it.
At your disposal.
Indeed. Places. Evil. Let me go over here first. You there, I'm good.
Our broadcast will continue. After a moment of silent prayer.
Interested.
Aren't we the welcome?
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
When I was a girl, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a girl who was and was not myself, who stood looking at another girl who also was and was not myself. My mother took this for a nightmare. I saw it as the beginning of a career in physics.
Hey, don't point that at me.
Boy, I thought you were like a bad guy or something, because we're not bad guys at all. Ten soldiers, you there.
Son of a... No.
It's creepy.
Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. DeWitt.
What are you, Mr. DeWitt? Some sort of...
I'm a, independent contractor. I used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want gracing a resume.
Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to striking?
Settle? Oh, that's a word for it.
Whee! Oh god, this is making me kind of sick. No, no, I want to get off. I don't like it! Minutes. I'm not going over there. First Lady Airship.
We need to summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
They seem to be controls that summon them. Looks like this runs exclusively on shock jock.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
In which we will do...
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
Alright, I believe there was an autosave, so we're gonna do that in the next session. I hope you guys enjoyed, and this is me. Remember to like, favorite, subscribe, maybe leave a comment down below. I hope you guys enjoyed.
So, Mr. DeWitt, is there a